Our Seeds of Faith reflection for today is entitled, The Importance of Going Back Home. Have you ever wondered how many people traveled back to their hometowns because of the census decreed by Caesar Augustus for the whole Roman Empire? Probably thousands or even millions traveled back to their hometowns. The citizens of the Roman Empire during that time might have been more than 4 million people. Now, foremost in our minds during Christmas season is going home and spending time with our family. Now, this longing is rooted in the first Christmas in which Joseph and Mary traveled back to Bethlehem, their hometown. Now, what lessons can we learn from the hometown travel of Joseph and Mary? Now, first, we need to be reminded of the importance of home. Joseph and Mary might have no plans of going back to their hometown, but because of the census, they were forced to go back. God used the events and other people to remind them of going back. This in turn fulfilled the prophecy that Jesus would be born in Bethlehem. Now, secondly, we need to reconnect with our families and stay connected with our families. I always question why there was no room for them anymore. The inn was probably full packed because of the census. But Joseph and Mary could have visited and stayed with their relatives. But most probably, they had not visited for a long time and have lost touch with their own families. In the light of this, we learn the importance of always getting in touch and be connected with our families. In this Christmas season, may you remember to go home and keep in touch with your families always. Merry Christmas, everyone. May God bless us all. Amen.